If your company requires your Android device to be managed by IT, before you can access work resources, like email, you'll see a prompt to enroll your device when you sign into them. Enrolling your device is simple, and it only takes a few minutes. To get started, select Enroll Now. Then, on the Enroll Your Device webpage, select Go to Google Play to install the Intune Company Portal app. That's the app you'll use to enroll and manage your device, install apps on it, and get IT support. In Google Play, select Install. The app is free, so you won't be charged for installing it. And when it finishes installing, select Open. You have to sign into the Company Portal app to enroll your device. Use your work account. That's your full work email address and password. Enrollment begins on the Company Access Setup page, which describes the process. First, you'll create and activate a work profile for your apps and data. Then, you might need to do a few things to make it compliant with your company's policies, like setting a passcode to unlock it. When you're ready, select Continue to get started. On the Privacy page, review the list of items that your company can and cannot see. Your privacy is very important, so we want you to know that your personal information, like emails, text messages, call and web history, are not visible to your company or Microsoft. Once you've reviewed this information, select Continue to move on. The What's Next page just lists the remaining steps for setting up your device. When you're ready, select Next to complete these steps, starting with Samsung's terms and conditions, which you only see if you have a Samsung device. Review the privacy policy, select I have read and agree to all of the above, and then select Next. Creating your work profile might take a few minutes, but once it's done, select Continue to sign in and activate it. After enrollment completes, you'll return to the Company Access Setup page, where you should see green check marks for each enrollment task. Select Done. Now that your device is enrolled, in the Company Portal app, you see your devices, a link to the managed Google Play Store, and information you need to contact IT. You find all your company apps in your work profile. The badge on each app's icon indicates that your company manages the app and its data. To see more company apps you can install, open the Managed Play Store from your work profile. And, as expected, you now have access to all of those work resources you need, like email, OneDrive, and much more.